Mr. Tullio.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me for disturbing your beauty sleep.
I was listening, sir, very carefully.
Oh, you were, were you? You were. Well, it happens that I wasn't saying anything. I was just walking up and down.
A very wise thing to do, sir.
Now, stop croaking. I want your advice. Do you suggest that I call up the White House?
In your present mood, sir, any suggestions I make will be scorned and insulted. I choose to remain silent.
Mr. Tullio, you are employed to advise me.
And I keep my position by refraining from doing so.
Do you think this tax bill will be passed?
I can remember the time, Mr. Craig, when politics was an exact science, like bribery.
Oh, spare me your senile notions.
I beg to differ with you, sir. The president is one of the last great Democrats. History will accord him vision, courage, and a great deal of charm.
Well, he may charm history. He doesn't charm me.
And I